Nightkeeper. Boy. Hello. Did you know there's someone out there hiding in your bins? Hello. I think they're...
Oh, Eve. Come in, girl. My giddy aunt, you're early. I shan't be long. I appear to have mislaid the gerbil saw again.
Hello, boy. Boy?
Sorry, Eve. I've turned him off.
Off? Why?
Upgrades, of course. The little rascal needs to be able to defend himself. And me.
Defend himself? Defend you? Whatever from?
Badger attack.
Badger what? The poor thing has funnels up his nose and what's in these tubes?
Trifle.
Trifle?
Yes. Come now. Take a look at this. We have much work to do if we are to reset the coils tonight. Did you get everything on the list? Well, what did you get?
This. Look, it's couscous.
Couscous?
Yeah.
Give me that.
Don't eat it. That's from my collection.
Oh, that tastes far too good to be couscous. My girl, you have once again been had. This is just sand.
Sand? Are you sure it's not couscous?
It's no good, Eve. You'll simply have to return to Carto and get what we need. Time is getting on. Besides, I've added one or two necessities.
Fine, at least I'll be able to see at least some of the festival.
Festival?
Tinker, it's Shadow Mass Eve.
I know what day it is, my girl. But I'd hardly call it a festival. Superstition, more like. Superstition and poppycock.
But...
I'm sorry, Eve, but we have far more important things to do. You think those toad kettles are going to clean themselves?
I wish they would.
Listen. The lamplighters are starting out already. Good heavens. Is that the time? Go now, girl, before that blasted market closes. I shall meet you at the cavern. Come now. Hurry, hurry.
Okay, okay.
And Eve?
Yes?
Please try not to be late. Well, my lad, there is much to do. Let's wake you up. I trust you slept well, my boy. I do believe we will have to update your firmware. Oh, look, the lamps. Finally, some illumination. Come, let's see if we can't shed some light on this mystery of ours.